Hello, Tubers. Say, I was wanting to show you some of the flint pieces I'd found over at North Valley from 2011 through 15. I guess I found so much stuff there that at the time that I didn't have time to or money to buy cases to put it in either. But I do now. And so here's some of the stuff. There's that broken slate piece. I need to look at some of them other broken pieces I have from there. Big old tip. Check this out. Appears to be a gun flint. It's the only one I've ever found or seen. Nice little scraper. Lots of big triangles and little triangles. Some of them are real pretty. Madison points. Little drill likes. A lot of nice little pieces. Had been hiding in a box, or several boxes actually. And then, got lots of choppery looking things. It's a real dandy. And the problem is they're too thick to put in cases. And them thicker cases are pretty expensive. There's a nice piece. Pretty nice looking fossil. Here's a dandy here that's too thick for a case. Nice biface out of crude material. Scraper. Okay. Appreciate y'all watching. Hello, Tubers. So today I was wanting to show you some hardstone pieces I'd found over at the North Valley. I think these were all found from 2011 to 2015. A lot of hammer stones. Nice symmetrical rocks. I guess there's no proof that they're hammer stones, but I'd say they probably are, though. Most of them are pretty hard materials. Got nice shapes to them. This one's kind of flattened on one side. And here's a nice quartzite one. It's really hard material, so it'd make a good hammer for busting up some bigger blocks of chert. Here's a nice Katy beat. Here's a nice double pitted one. Pitted on both sides there in the middle. And here's some bigger size ones. Granite, a lot of these are granite too. Quartzy stuff and granite. That's a dandy there. And here, look at this thing. That's really an odd Odd-shaped rock there. Okay, here's a rock with a big old hole drilled down in it for whatever reason. And it sure looks like a silt preform there. Chopper, chert. Pretty nice chopper. And here's kind of a chip piece too. Some greeny material. Left the outside on the end here. I've heard that's a kind of a paleo trait. It's an odd little rock there. I really doubt if that's natural. And here's an odd little piece of banded slate. Flat on that one side. It sure isn't a natural rock by any means, I don't think. It'd be some kind of little preformed something or other. Little effigy thing, maybe.